हो माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन, वी हैव ऑलरेडी लर्न्ड द लेटर जी. व्हाट इज द साउंड ऑफ द लेटर जी? ग. ग. टुडे वी हैव टू डू द टेक्स्ट वर्क. ओके, यू हैव टू टेक द पेज नंबर 4 एंड पुट टुडेज डेट हियर. एंड व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इज सर्कल द वर्ड्स व्हिच स्टार्ट्स विद द साउंड ग. लुक हियर, this word starts with g. G, guppy. You have to circle it. Then golden. G, g, golden. You have to circle it. Goldfish. G, goldfish. You have to circle it. Here also guppy starts with g. Goldfish starts with g. Green. G, g, green. Then gari, g, gari, g. Gold, g, gold. Gobble, g, gobble. You have to circle it. Get, g, get. You have to circle it. Okay. Then come to the next page. What you have to do is, here are some pictures. Can you see the pictures? What you have to do here is, you have to tick the pictures whose names begin with G. Whose names begin with G. What is this? Gate. G. G. Gate. So you have to tick this. What is this? Goose. G. Goose. G. Goose. You have to tick it. What is this? Grass. G, grass. G, you have to tick it. What is this? Candle. K, candle. K, this is the word which starts with the sound K, so no need to tick. Come to the next picture. What is this? Goldfish. G, goldfish. G, you have to tick it. What is this? Ball. B, ball. B, ball. This picture don't starts with the sound G, so no need to tick. Then please come down, look at the pictures. Two boxes are here, isn't it? Two gift boxes. Color the gift with capital G. This is the capital G. You have to color it with red color. You have to color here a red color. Okay, small g, you have to color this box with green color. We have already learned the two colors, red and green. Okay, do this. Take a photograph and send it to me. Hari Om. Today we can also learn to how to write capital G and small g. Okay, we have already learned to identify the letter G. Now we can learn to write the letter G. You have to write a right open curve, go up, and a sleeping line, capital G. Then what to do? A small right open curve in between these two lines, a standing line, and an upward curve, small g. Again, look once more. Write a big right open curve in three lines. Okay, go up. Then a sleeping line. Okay, capital G. Then what you have to do is write a small right open curve in between these two lines. Put a standing line and an upward curve makes small g. You have to write this, take a photograph and send it to me.